In today's competitive landscape, marketing teams are being asked to deliver creative, high-quality content and build brands that resonate with customers, all on demanding schedules. This would be tough enough in a perfect world, but adding to this is the frustration of spending way too much time doing mundane tasks like research, managing meetings and email, and trying to overcome writer's block. This overhead is having a significant impact on various marketing roles, leading to missed opportunities and employee burnout. To face these challenges, marketing teams can use Microsoft 365 Copilot to reimagine their marketing experience. Microsoft 365 Copilot connects with their work data and is available in the productivity tools that marketers use every day. And you can take Copilot even further with agents built in Microsoft Copilot Studio, providing additional functionality to streamline business processes. Copilot assists marketers with tasks like synthesizing research, drafting copy, documents, and presentations, summarizing meetings and emails, and sparking ideas, allowing them to focus on high-value tasks instead. Because of this, Microsoft 365 Copilot directly impacts marketing-related key performance indicators, or KPIs, like building brand awareness, increasing leads, and enabling cost-effective campaign management. By impacting core business outcomes, Copilot empowers marketers to drive growth and reduce overall costs. At Microsoft, we're focusing on the use of AI in marketing to drive efficiencies in generating demand and content creation. Microsoft 365 Copilot is helping us achieve our goals of converting 2 times more leads to opportunities and cutting the time it takes to create content and generate user insights by 50%. I'm so excited to be here today with Callie August to share her personal experience with Microsoft 365 Copilot. Callie is a marketing manager at Microsoft for Microsoft 365 Copilot, so you can say she's a Copilot expert. We'll be talking about how she uses Copilot to help with her day-to-day marketing tasks. I'm so excited to be here today with our resident Copilot expert. Callie, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. I would love to hear more about your role at Microsoft.
Yeah, absolutely. So my job focuses on creating campaigns that drive excitement around Microsoft 365 Copilot. This includes things like developing copy for videos, for social assets, awareness campaigns, even workshops on how to use Copilot. This means I spent a lot of my time doing things like competitive research to see what other brands are doing in this space and writing briefs for our agencies or for our broader marketing teams that help inform them of our plans. It also means that I have a lot of stakeholders across Microsoft, so I need to find ways to collaborate effectively.
With so much going on, tell me how you've been using Copilot to make your days easier.
Well, I love to use Microsoft 365 Copilot Business Chat to get started on campaigns. For example, I can ask Copilot to gather some market research for a product. Then Copilot can find related products from the web and even create a table that compares features between products, pulling from product documentation. Then Copilot can go one step further and generate a SWOT analysis, or a strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats analysis for the product so I can strategically plan the content and strategy for my campaign.
Hey, that sounds nice. I know for me, doing research sometimes feels like there's a total information overload available on the internet and even in our own internal resources. It's nice that Copilot can make some sense out of all that noise.
Exactly. Now, after the research is done, Copilot is also a huge help when it comes to writing briefs for the agencies that we work with. And they're the ones who execute the campaigns, so it is really important to get a clear brief. When I need to write a marketing brief for a new product launch, I use Copilot in Word to draft the brief to get started. I reference relevant documents like a product specification document, as well as other relevant contextual details like the audience and brief requirements.
I love that Copilot can pull from a source file, so all of your relevant background information is already included in the draft.
Right? It makes my life so much easier. And if I'm looking to liven up my brief a bit, one of my favorite pro tips is using Copilot to create an image to add some inspiration. Copilot is absolutely incredible at helping bring your creativity to life.
Sounds like quite the helper for getting the right information and even getting a head start on content creation. You mentioned a moment ago that a lot of your job involves collaboration with others. How's Copilot helping you with that?
So much of my job is about collaboration, and it's no surprise that collaboration means meetings. That's why one of the first places I ever started using Copilot was in Teams. I use it all of the time to help with meeting recaps and group brainstorming. For example, when I'm in a meeting, I can ask questions about the conversation. Here, I ask Copilot for a super simple recap of the three proposals that were just presented to make sure the group is all on the same page.
Hey, I could definitely use that feature. I'm not gonna lie, sometimes I space out during a long meeting and it would be really nice to get a quick pointer on what I've missed.
I think we all do it. One of the other great ways Copilot helps with collaboration is for a brainstorming session. I love using whiteboards so that we can leverage Copilot to suggest some additional tactics that build on the group's already great ideas. Copilot can even organize all of our amazing ideas, grouping them into color-coded categories. That's something that would have taken me forever before.
That's impressive. It's almost like Copilot is your personal meeting assistant.
Totally. Just look at that whiteboard example. Without Copilot, I would have been completely distracted in the meeting trying to organize all those different color notes. Copilot in Teams allows me to be present in my meetings, but also move on to next steps quickly after the meeting.
I'd imagine that using Copilot has been a huge time and effort saver for you. Can you estimate around how much time you're saving each day with Copilot?
Well, I have a lot of meetings on my calendar, as many of us do. Copilot helps me decide what meetings to attend. I find that I'm attending about 25% less meetings, and these are meetings where I likely would not have spoken, but I still needed some of the key information right away. On any given day, Copilot and Teams can save me anywhere from 20 minutes all the way to an hour.
I think we could all use some help to cut down on those meetings. And what are you doing with all that extra time now?
Well, first I'm able to spend more time writing and creating, which is the part of my job that I love. A big part of my job is writing scripts, and I've seen noticeable improvement in the quality after having more focus time. But one of my favorite ways to spend my extra time is building relationships. Copilot has really freed me up to spend more time with the people I work with versus just focused on my computer screen.
Makes sense. You ultimately have more time to focus on the important parts of your job, where your strengths are, rather than the busy work.
I'd like to think so. Similarly, Copilot really helps me get kick-started on vague or ambiguous work. I can use it to generate a few ideas on how I might execute a project. This typically inspires me to come up with ideas of my own. I'll also use it if I'm procrastinating on a writing project. I'll have Copilot create an outline for me, and that can really help frame my thinking.
I can see that playing a huge role in decreasing your cognitive load and making work much more rewarding for you.
Exactly. I can do more of the work that I love.
I love that. Well, it has been a pleasure talking with you today about how you're leveraging Copilot in your marketing role. Thank you so much, Callie, for sharing your experience with us.
Thank you so much for having me.
I'm sure you've inspired so many viewers in marketing with several ways that they can use Copilot to be more productive, boost their creativity, and drive marketing excellence at their organizations. And for those watching, to learn more about how Copilot is transforming business processes, reach out to your Microsoft team. Thanks for joining us.